Have you ever had an awesome trade ready in NBA 2K and then you get a blocked due to the Stepien Rule? Well, what the hell is the Stepien Rule? It's all down to the Cleveland Cavaliers and their owner Ted Stepien in the 80s, who traded away all his first round picks for has-beens. In the end, he had to buy picks from the NBA in order to get new players. If he had kept his picks, he could have bought Dominique Wilkins, Karl Malone, Clyde Drexler, Charles Barkley and Dennis Rodman. And the NBA did not like his business, so they made him leave, and then they created this rule that you can't trade away consecutive first round picks.